Our whole human society was caught up in a self-perpetuating system of consumption and simultaneous denial. A positive feedback loop had been created by the individual actions of millions, and that loop was firmly established by the time it was recognized. Despite the best efforts of outliers to break that loop, it churned on, only to be broken by the environmental collapse of the mid-2020s. The collapse was inevitable, and in fact, necessary.